anybody home? Epperly, meet my good friend Chuck Bass.
Nice to meet you, Mr. Bass.
That's Nate. Chuck, we need a favor. The magazine lost its space for the kickoff party tonight, and Epperly and I both agree the Empire would be the perfect replacement.
Sadly, the Empire is spoken for. But the Palace is available.
The Palace would lend an air of old-world sophistication to the evening.
I'd have to check with Florence's manager. Do you have a stage?
They'll have one by tonight.
Okay, I can get behind that.
And that brings me to another point of business. Nate, would you show Epperly the view from the roof? It's something you must see.
Excellent idea. I need to speak to Blair alone for a moment.
Looks like our favorite Upper East sinners just found the answer to their prayers.
I need your help.
Lucky for us, their road to heaven leads straight through hell.